Pretty Words, Elvis Costello and the Attraction. That by and you know, of course, Bruce Thomas playing bass on that. That was one he suggested, and I again politely declined it, and you know, just couldn't resist. Really a cool bass line. It wasn't fun learning it, but I'm glad I did. Well, what do I say? Well, let me just try and play along with it. Bruce didn't write anything specific about this song because I had no intention of doing it, so it wasn't one I presented to him, you know, to if you could share a comment on it. But one comment he left overall I think really fits, and he wrote this, and I'll put it beneath. He goes, "The idea is to conceive a bass line that feels as if it was predestined for the song. To play something interesting that actually enhances a song rather than distracting from it. Not to settle for obvious notes just because they're unobtrusive, but to take advantage of space, counter melody, and syncopation to push what's there in a positive way." And I think that really describes the bass line in this song well. So what am I doing? It's 130 beat per minute song, so it's a little slower than the song, but then 140 beats per minute would be a little fast. if it's all the same to you, I'd rather play it a little slower.